Murli dated 12th January 1969, page 3, end. 4, beginning. There can't be any difference in the incarnation of Shiv Baba at all. No one even knows when he comes. It isn't even so that he came, that is entered when he had visions. No. You can only guess. As for the rest, it won't be said that he entered him at that time. He did have visions. I will become this and this. The world will be set on fire. You can't calculate the minute or second of his incarnation. His incarnation is also alaukik, meaning subtle. He certainly comes during the unlimited night.
तो देखो, शिव का तो कुछ भी मिनट सेकंड नहीं निकाल सकते हो.
So look, you can't calculate the minute or the second of the incarnation of Shiv at all.
कह देते हैं महाशिवरात्रि.
They just say महाशिवरात्रि.
दशक तिथि तारीख जन्म आदि सब निकालते हैं.
They calculate the day, date, birth, etc. Everything of Krishna.
पूरा लिखा हुआ होगा.
It will be written in detail.
तो देखो मनुष्यों की घड़ी में फर्क पड़ सकता है. मिनट सेकंड.
So look, there can be a mistake of a minute or a second in the clock of human beings.
शिव बाबा के अवतरण भावतरण में बिल्कुल फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
There isn't any difference that is mistake in the incarnation of Shiv Baba.
पता भी नहीं पड़ता है कि वो कब आया और कब चला गया.
You don't even come to know when he came and went.
ऐसे भी नहीं है. ऐसे भी नहीं है कि ब्रह्मा बाबा को साक्षात्कार हुआ तब शिव बाबा आया.
It isn't that Shiv Baba came when Rama Baba had visions either.
नहीं.
No.
ब्रह्मा कुमारियाँ क्या कहती हैं?
What do the Brahma Kumaris say?
क्या समझती हैं?
What do they think?
हैं? अरे उन्होंने अपनी किताब में क्या लिखा हुआ है? जीवन कहानी किताब में.
अरे, what have they written in their book, the biography of Brahma Baba?
Shiv Baba कब आया?
When did Shiv Baba come?
सिंध हैदराबाद में जब ब्रह्मा बाबा को साक्षात्कार हुआ.
When Rama Baba had visions in Sindh Hyderabad.
तो उन्होंने एक गीत दे दिया है संस्कृत में.
They have mentioned a song for that in Sanskrit.
निजानंदा स्वरूपम शिवोहम शिवोहम.
I am the embodiment of bliss. I am Shiv. I am Shiv.
तो क्या साबित किया?
So, what did they prove?
कि जब ब्रह्मा बाबा को साक्षात्कार हुए तब शिव बाबा आया.
शिव बाबा came when ब्रह्मा बाबा had visions.
तो बाबा कहते हैं ऐसे भी नहीं है कि साक्षात्कार हुआ तब आया.
So, बाबा says, it isn't that he came when he had visions either.
ये तो रंग बात है.
This is definitely wrong.
ऐसे ही अंदाज कर देते हैं.
They just make a guess.
और अंदाज तो गलत हो सकता है.
And a guess can be wrong.
तो बाकी ऐसे नहीं कहेंगे कि उस समय प्रवेश किया.
As for the rest, it won't be said that he entered him at that time.
साक्षात्कार तो हुआ कि हम फलाना बनेंगे. इससे पुरानी दुनिया को आग लगेगी. ये भी साक्षात्कार हुआ.
He did have a vision. I will become that. He also had a vision that this old world will burn.
परंतु शिव बाबा कब आया उसके मिनट सेकंड और घंटे का हिसाब नहीं बता सकते.
But you can't calculate the minute, the second or the hour of the incarnation of Shiv Baba.
क्योंकि उनका तो अवतरण भी अलौकिक है.
It is because his incarnation is also alaukik.
इस लोक में जो जन्म होता है वैसा जन्म उनका नहीं है.
It isn't like the birth that takes place in this world.
वो तो आते ही हैं बेहद की रात में।
He certainly comes during the unlimited night.